so loud. I feel like it's too loud. The little thingy right here. There we go. Just save, so safe enough to fight it. Go. Good, counter attack doesn't trigger it. A little worried when he countered with the tail up. Like it's not coming down. Okay. see what happens. Huh. Alrighty then. Made the fight harder than it had to be. Yeah. Floppy. Fuck you! Went way after I hit the button. First time was all me fuck up. That was bullshit. Whoa! I haven't hit the button yet. Okay. Numbing my mind. Thank you. Fucking... What is with this delay? Oh, this is fucking enraging. Probably because my controller doesn't seem to work with the game's native input, and I'm using an external thing, and it's like rerouting buttons, and that's probably where the delay is. It's not just me sucking. Probably. But I pay no attention and use the wrong limit break on the wrong guy. And will you stop it? Oh my god, my cat will not stop meowing. She had a dental appointment yesterday. And ever since, she's been acting crazy. Been attacking Mardi Gras beads and meowing all day. Know where she found the Mardi Gras beads. But she found them. That is the opposite of the way I went. include spaces? That's what I thought. This at all. Something you have to come back to later once you have something to unlock it. Or someone. No. Get in that one. But that one just can't be reached. Can't be reached under current circumstances. Thank you. Break him open. Didn't walk into the elevator, but sure. But a hint that I should be using a dirty bomb on this boss? I'll try it. Should check out the stairs still, even though I went up the elevator route. Overkill on the spending. See how quickly it wipes me out. Answers very quickly wipes me out. Alrighty then. It was like a, it was a warning shot. always flush. It's just the courteous thing to do. Yeah, drop down there, like in The Crow, and just kill them all. I believe is the scene where he dies, like in real life. Oh man. Yeah, yeah, yeah. In a loop. Let me out. Wash your hands. Daddy of all villains. Not a talkative bunch, these guys. Ran away. Them titties. Almost ready to throw him in the back row and make him a full mage. One more materia I want him to be going to have. Thank you. Trying to get him to get freaky. Furry porn. Parrot has the materia. Whoa, no! Moved on its own. I wasn't even touching the D-pad. Well, I guess he's red 12 now. He got demoted. He's gonna give him his real name, but the game disagreed. Steal, so I can't rob this boss. Thank you. There he goes. He went boom. Boom, bye bye. So I guess I'm stuck with red 12. Relieved of her goods. Thank you. Limit boost that corpse. Wow. Getting fucked up. Come on, cat. Relax. Stop it, cat. Well then, I guess that's a break time. Did I save after that fight? No. Great. Well, at least I can give him the right name. When I go do that again, eventually.